हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी लर्न रिगार्डिंग थ्रोम्बोएंजाइटिस ऑब्लिटरेंस, दैट इज बर्गर्स डिजीज एंड रेनॉल्ड्स फिनोमिनन. दिस बोथ डिजीज आर इंक्लूडेड इन अ पेरिफेरल वास्कुलर डिसऑर्डर्स. वीडियो स्टार्ट करने से पहले मैं कहना चाहूँगी, अगर आपको मेरा ये टॉपिक पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ इसे लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले. नाउ फर्स्ट वन इज़ दी थ्रोम्बो एंजाइटिस ऑब्लिटरेंस, दैट इज बर्गर्स डिजीज. इट इज़ कैरेक्टराइज बाई एक्यूट इन्फ्लामेटरी लिसन्स एंड ऑक्लूसिव थ्रोम्बोसिस ऑफ द आर्टरीज एंड वेन्स. इट हैज़ अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग एसोसिएशन विथ अ सिगारेट स्मोकिंग. कॉमनली अकर्स इन अ मेल बिटवीन 20 to 40 ईयर्स ऑफ एज. देन मे इन्वॉल्व द आर्टरीज ऑफ द अपर एक्सट्रीमिटीज, दैट इज द व्रिस्ट. इट यूजली अफेक्ट्स द लोअर लेग, दैट इज टोज एंड फीट. Now, clinical manifestations includes the intermittent claudication in the arc of the foot, then pain during rest, then coldness due to persistent ischemia, then paresthesia, then pulsation in posterior tibial, dorsalis pedis, weak or absent pulse is there, then extremities are red or cyanotic, then ulceration and gangrene are frequent complications that early can occur spontaneously but often follow the trauma. Now, thromboangitis obliterans, as you can see in a figure, diminished blood supply causes damage and death of tissues due to obstructed blood vessels. Dead tissue beyond obstructions may occur. Now, interventions in that advise the person to stop smoking, vasodilator drugs, prevent progression of disease, avoid trauma to ischemic tissues, then relieve the pain. Provide emotional support, then whiskey or brandy may be of some value during a periods of exacerbations for vasodilation. Advise patient to avoid mechanical, chemical or thermal injuries to the feet. Then in a surgical management, amputation of the leg is done only when the gangrene extends well into the foot. Then pain is severe and cannot be controlled and severe infection or toxicity occurs. Now, second disease condition, Raynaud's phenomenon. It refers to intermittent episodes during which small arteries or arterioles of left and right arm constrict, causing changes in skin color and temperature. It's generally unilateral and may affect only one or two fingers. May occur after trauma, neurogenic lesions, occlusive arterial disease, and connective tissue disease. It characterized by reduction of blood flow to the fingers, manifested by cutaneous vessels constriction and resulting in blanching pallor. Now, risk factors includes unknown etiology is there and may be due to immunologic abnormalities. It common in a woman 20 to 40 years of age. It may be stimulated by emotional stress, hypersensitivity to cold, alteration in sympathetic innervations. Now, you can see in a figure, Raynaud's disease. In A, digital artery supply blood to fingers. This one is the normal blood flow. And in a figure B or C, constricted digital arteries block blood to fingertips causing discoloration. Okay, in that constricted digital arteries, blood flow blocked and constricted digital arteries may develop in a patient. Now, clinical manifestations includes usually bilateral, both arms or feet are affected. During arterial spasm, sluggish blood flow causes pallor, coldness, numbness, cutaneous cyanosis and pain. Then following the spasm, the involved areas become intensely reddened with tingling and throbbing sensations. With long-lasting or prolonged Raynaud's disease, ulcerations can develop on the fingertips and toes. As you can see in a figure, in the lower extremities, fingers and toes are affected in a Raynaud's disease. Now, medical management aim its prevention. Person is advised to protect against exposure to cold, quit smoking, then drug therapy, in that calcium channel blockers, vascular smooth muscle relaxants, vasodilators to promote circulation and reduce the pain. Then in a surgical management, sympathectomy, it is cutting of a sympathetic nerve fibers to relieve symptoms in the early stage of advanced ischemia. Then if ulceration and gangrene occur, the area may need to be amputated. Okay, so these both are a surgical treatment for a Raynaud's disease. Now, nursing interventions includes, similar to other arterial disorders, In that, collect data on of effect of association factors, that is emotional stress, exposure to cold, cigarette smoking, then prevent injury and promote circulation, provide comfort to the patient, teach patient on effects of smoking, advise to quit smoking, discuss ways of avoiding exposure to cold. For that, wear adequate clothing to promote warmth, wear gloves and socks, use caution when cleaning refrigerator and freezer, wear gloves when handling frozen foods, avoid drugs that will cause vasoconstrictions like birth control pills and ergotamine, then suggest anti-inflammatory analgesics to promote the comfort in a patient. So thank you friends. अगर आपको मेरा ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो और अगर आपको कमेंट करना हो तो प्लीज़ कमेंट बॉक्स में जाके कमेंट करें.